Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. The Daily Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 26th of June, given by the Holy Spirit, is My flock, come to me. But before we start, please listen to this Daily Prophetic Word to the end, because I have some amazing news for me. Something happened today that confirms not only the closeness of time to the escape of the bride, but it also confirms the daily words given to us by the Holy Spirit. So please watch up to the end. Now let's return to the daily prophetic word. My flock, come to me. I am at the door and I'm calling for you. My flock, come to me. Gather at my voice so that I can take you to heaven. Your time has come to leave the world, because tribulations are at the doorstep. I have come to take you to myself as my bride. My flock, come to me. Not all who claim to be for me will be taken, and some who vanish will be a surprise for many. I know your heart, and my bride is without spot and wrinkle. Are you worthy to escape all things that are coming down to the earth? Have you taken care of the Lazarus at your gate? Have you lifted up the needy and taken care of the nameless and faceless? Did you listen to my prophets who showed you the open door? Or have you remained in the world with all its pleasures? My flock knows my voice, and I will come to me. This was a daily prophetic word for the 26th of June, Wednesday, given by the Holy Spirit. Now let's come to this exciting and amazing information that I have seen and received today. We have a beloved sister by the channel name His Holy Tether. And she posted a video today that was so confirming about the closeness of time to the escape, and also a confirmation to all the daily prophetic words we are giving here that have come from the Holy Spirit. A complete confirmation. The video, and I placed a link in the pinned comment, the first comment in the box below, so that you can see it. There's a link to the video from His Holy Tether, and also a link to a Facebook page where the event is described with a video. So please watch it. I said on the 3rd of June 2019 that I believe strongly that the Lord has told me that the dead will start to rise on the 13th of June. And amazingly, today the Lord sent confirmation about that. The video says, "Are the dead rising?" and confirms it with a Facebook and a video that shows open graves. They really look like that the dead have come forth. This is not only a confirmation of all the vision I have received, but also a confirmation of the Holy Passover timeline that we had from the 6th of June to the 13th of June. So please, stay very close to our Lord Jesus right now, because He is at the doorstep and He is calling you forth. Be part of His flock. I pray that you all are accounted worthy to be part of His bride and to be taken in the escape right now. The escape is just around the corner, and I believe that it will happen within this July, most likely between the 16th and 17th of July, but it can be any moment now. So please pray, stay with the Father, stay with Jesus very close in these moments. This is your time. This is a time that we were waiting for so long. The time has come. Have a look at the link in the pinned comment below. And also, have a link at the Facebook page so that you can see what I'm talking about. Then I also place a link of the 3rd June video with the timestamp. It was 3 minutes and 11, I believe, when I said that. So that everything will be confirmed. That the word of the Holy Spirit will be now confirmed today. Not to elevate myself, because these are not my words. These are the words of the Holy Spirit. He has shown me, he has given me all this. So please have a look at it. And then join us. Go to Triple Grace, go to the website, register, become part. Subscribe, like, click the bell icon for the YouTube channel so that you receive all the daily prophetic words and listen to our Great Exodus series so that we can continue in this ministry. What is a ministry of full time with all your help, all your donations and all your support, that we continue to bring forth the words of the Holy Spirit, the words of the Father and the words of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I can only say, come Jesus, come. Come as quickly as you can to take your bread. Praise the Lord. Praise his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. Maranatha, and I will see you again tomorrow. Please have a look at the links. Thank you. Amen. Maranatha.